100% for the 200 store. No, but also I think the most fun thing about this is I had an assortment of outfits today. Uh-huh. And I had dresses and I had shorts and I had suits and I had like everything. And the shoes, the Skechers were able to complement every uh-huh. single outfit. So it was really difficult for me because I had to like, you know, choose out of everything that looked so good uh-huh. With the Skechers. And I love it. And obviously if you can match fashion with comfort, then I mean, what more could you ask for?
Exactly. And we can see how amazingly fashionable you look with the way you've picked it up. I mean, the way you've dressed up, wearing formals, and you've worn a shoe below it, looks very pretty. Okay, so moving on, you're most welcome. Rahul, I have a question to ask you. Rahul, could you tell us about this store and what's so special about this store?
Well, I think the most important thing is it's the 200th store of uh-huh. ours. We've been on it, and it's the journey has been, you know, very fast. We've been last year in September we were at 100th store. In October we are at the 200th store. So it's crazy. It's exciting, and yeah, you know, if you do the mathematics, it's like we are opening a store every three or a fourth day, or third or the fourth day. So you know, you can imagine the state of my team.
Uh-huh. Of course. I've been associated with you guys for pretty long now. So yeah, I know that how it is. But congratulations, Rahul. And congratulations to the whole team of Skechers. Yes, clap. Can we have I saw you do that. I didn't want you to do it alone. Okay, so Jacqueline, I have another question for you. You've been and you wear Skechers and you are a fitness enthusiast. How do you feel being here at the launch of Skechers 200th store that we have?
Okay, so basically I have been a huge fan of Skechers ever since I was a kid. And I remember that for us, I mean, I wasn't earning my own money, so it was like for I would wait for occasions to be uh-huh. able to get presented, you know, with, so it was either Christmas or my birthday, where I would actually be able to be gifted a Skechers shoe. Uh-huh. And this is since I was a young kid, because I remember even then, it was like so cool to own a pair of Skechers.
Of course.
So till this day, and like for me, it's actually kind of surreal that I'm sitting here right now in the 200th store opening of Skechers, because as a young girl, this is like the shoe that I idolized. And I am someone, you guys all know my personality, I am into athleisure, I'm into fitness, and you know, just kind of being sporty and healthy. So for me, it just works into my everyday lifestyle, because, and I think that's what athleisure also is all about. You want to be uh-huh. able to blend the two worlds. And yeah, so that's it.
Very nice, Jacqueline. Okay, so Edgar, now I have to ask you a question. How do you feel about the American brand Skechers has been doing so well in India? What do you have to say about it?
Well, we're thrilled. And I want to just start off by really complimenting Rahul, Joe, the rest of the Skechers team, because they have just done an outstanding job. And I think they've shown that if you have a really good product and you have a really good vision and a really good team, that you can make tremendous progress in India. And you can build a brand that really, I think, stands for something. So I'm delighted, and you know, from our perspective at the U.S. Consulate, this is exactly what we want to see, because they're bringing an iconic American brand to India, and they're making sure that they're adjusting it so that it really works in India, and at the same time expanding the reach, not just in places like this in a mega store, but also throughout the country. And so we're thrilled about that.
Very nice. Okay, Rahul. Again. So Jacqueline, before I ask Rahul a question, do you know that Rahul actually owns more than 200-300 shoes? Do you know that? I don't even think that
Occupational hazard.
Oh my God.
Yes. So Jacqueline, I don't think we'll have so many shoes, but he does.
No, not at all. That means you own more shoes than us women.
Exactly.
Good on you.
So he has every shoe, okay? So I got to know that last time, and then he was pretty excited to tell us about it. So now I have a question for you, Rahul. So with this current success and expansion that you have about the store, where do you see Skechers as a brand in the next 5 to 10 years?
Well, I think India you know, offers a huge opportunity, and we still haven't really, I would say, not started yet, because I think India is, you know, huge. There are a lot of markets that we still have to enter. So I think it's an ongoing journey, and it's going to be very exciting to see adding more stores. I mean, you know, talking about numbers, it could be 500 stores, 700 stores, I don't know. But India is huge, so there's a lot of opportunity. And we are opening not, I mean, like what Edgar was saying, that, you know, we've not just opened stores in, like, metros, but we are there in the smaller towns also. So I mean, just to give you an example, we are there in Shivamoga. We are in Sri Ganganagar. Okay, so these are towns which a lot of times people come, oh, where is this? But it's a huge opportunity, and we see good business coming out of these stores. So, you know, and consumers are excited to, you know, have us over there. So, you know, it makes life easy for them too.
Yeah. That's lovely.
So it's a huge opportunity, I would say.
Of course, that is. That sounds lovely. Okay, Jacqueline, last question for you. You spoke about fashion. You said that how comfortable and how nice it is to wear Skechers or anything that you're pairing. Like, I'm wearing a dress and I've still worn a shoe. So what is your, you know, your go-to fashion that you would like to pair Skechers with, like a shoe with?
What's a fashion?
Go through, like, you wherever, like, any particular fashion dressing sense that you would like to wear, like a dress, you would pair it up with a casual or
like a combination.
Yes.
So I think for me, obviously, a pair of Skechers, let's say, and exactly what I'm wearing today.
Yeah, this because apart from this.
Apart. Oh my yes. God. Well, like I said, I had so many options. A lot. So. When we're running around in what I do, I'm usually running around from place to place. And if I'm not shooting, I'm going for dubbing, or then I'm going for a meeting or a narration. So it's like we move around a lot.
Of course.
So comfortable shoes are very, very important.
Uh-huh.
And I think I'm probably most comfortable in jeans. Uh-huh. For me, jeans, a nice kind of like white shirt or something. It's formal, but it's not so formal. It's chic, but it's
nice.
Casual.
Yeah.
So yeah, I think that's one of my favorite combinations.
That's lovely. Okay, so Rahul, Edgar, and Jacqueline, we have a very small task for y'all. Okay, like a very, very, very small task.
Making us work?
No, yeah, exactly. You have to do it now. You have to lace them up, the shoes that you'll have, the pair of shoes, and whoever does it first gets a goodie bag. Yes.
Aren't I getting one anyway?
And you get it. Okay, one sec. No, anything. Come on. You don't need it, Rahul. It's okay.
One more pair.
Access to your shoe wardrobe.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, so it's pretty simple. Okay, whoever does it first. So you all have to be very excited to do it.
Are you guys ready? I actually completely forgot about one side of my shoelace, and I just started doing the I was only working on one side of my shoelace.
Really?
Yeah.
But it was still, I think Edgar, you just did it well. I need you to clap for him. Come on, everyone.
Those little, like, things are not that easy.
Goodie bag, yeah. So we'll give it to him later once the whole media bite is done. Okay. But I don't think you need it. I don't know. But it's okay, of course.
We'll
give it for
us.
The picture.
You should give it to us.
Exactly. Yeah. I think I'll give it to Jacqueline. Jacqueline, but otherwise you can pick anything that you like from the store.
All right. Okay. Let me start.
Anything you like from the store, you can go ahead and pick it up. Okay, so moving on. We'll move on to the media bite. Yeah, the floor is open for the media to ask them questions. Also, I would like the media to only ask questions related to the launch today. No other questions, no Me Too related questions especially. So only make sure that the questions are related to the store launch. Thank you. Can we circulate the mic across?
Hi, Jack. Hi. So tell us a little about how was your experience and kaisara aapka overall experience. एंड अब यहाँ पे हमने देखा स्केचर्स में लाइटिंग वाले शूज भी देखने को मिला हमें
कौन सा शूज
लाइटिंग
शूज
यस
मेंस के
ओह डू आई वेल वेयर आर माय लाइटिंग शूज
कैन वी हैव कैन वी शो आवर दैट शूज
कैन यू प्लीज शो मी दैट
आई जस्ट गेट इट फॉर यू नो दे आर प्रीटी कूल यू हैव दीस लाइट्स चेंज अक्रॉस द शूज
हां करेक्ट
दे आर वेरी फन
दैट्स फॉर माय नेक्स्ट सॉन्ग I will definitely be wearing these lighting shoes. No, but like I said, Skechers has a really wide variety of choice for anyone, any type of taste, any genre.
Yes.
Whoa. Wow.
You press the button inside and the lights change.
Oh, that's awesome. Oh my goodness. So you can understand now why as a kid I used to go crazy for Skechers. But yeah, it's for any age group. I think it's for any taste. The colors are amazing. The styling is amazing. And Skechers is known for its comfort. So yeah, it's just such an amazing brand to be associated with. I'm so happy to be here today. Oh, easily. I think it'll look great. That's a great idea. That'll be my next video for you guys. Subliminal advertising. You know, I actually don't have a count on the numbers, but I mean, there is a wall, I have to say. I mean, I've had to allocate a certain... I don't think it's as high as his, though. As Rahul's definitely not, doesn't touch 200. Maybe 100. I don't even think it's that high. Yeah. Not at all, actually.
Yeah. Jacqueline, which kind of shoes usually you like to wear? Heels, maybe flat? Which kind of shoes you like to wear? Like,
for me, flats. Because they are more comfortable and also they're just easier to move around in. But of course, in my occupation, it's, you know, heels also do play a very, very important part. But for me, I think flats is the most comfortable. So you always want to be comfortable. Anything else?
Anyone else who has any questions?
If I was to give, I don't know, the only person I think that can come to mind right now probably would be Varun. I feel it's very his space, especially this lighting ones. Varun would love those. He's really into all this, you know, fancy, psychedelic, yeah. Kind of like crazy shoes. So yeah, probably Varun if I was to give. But very, very original question. Very...